not to indicate to the people who run it, to the people who own it, that unless you're free, the machine will be prevented from working at all, from working at all, from working at all.
Don't lay down and die because a new world order, the business of the day for the elite, when they're coming to take your freedom.
Well, hello, YouTubers. This is just for you guys. Scam alert here on YouTube. I got this application the other day from Film Section Network, which led me to believe that even though Google had disabled my AdSense account, that I could monetize my videos. And so they were going to take 30% for this service. So I said, oh, that's great. At least I'm going to get something, and I can back off on asking for donations to keep the site and the radio and all that going. So I was, kind of happy about that. Yeah, you lose 30%, but hey, at least you're doing something, right? So, this comes in. Unfortunately, YouTube has rejected your application to become part of the... So, what that boils down to for you guys that are thinking about monetizing, if you get one of these, this is a scam. They're going to fill out a form that you could fill out, an online form, basically. And they're going to take 30% of your earnings from now until hell freezes over. They're going to have a lien on your account and access in some way or something. They're going to profit from your work. So if you're thinking about monetizing, hey, by all means, do it. But do it through YouTube directly. Because these guys are scamming you for 30%. And if I hadn't have had a disabled AdSense account, I wouldn't have known. So I caught you with your pants down, Film Section Network. I think the next thing that we need to do is eliminate you from the internet. Much love, many thanks, and, maybe go do some report fagging. These guys are ripping people off.